Sarah, 1932, 2 years later.
Yeah, that's so, the quote,
let's see what's next here. My
dual-shot
battery's low. Holy shit.
Before you go,
hold it, phone.
I ask maybe a small favor.
Sure, Luigi, what do you need?
Welcome my daughter room.
Sarah, the way I hear it, she doesn't need any kind of escort.
She's a duff. This is a pack of boys that need her place. The punks, you know, cattivi ragazzi. They talk a blue, make advances. Sarah, she gotta speak in the mind. Or maybe she says something they don't like. Things get ugly. But if you working at home, it's a reminder this punk, she's the dance of God.
No problem, Luigi. I'd be honored.
Emmy. Sarah, time to close.
What's this then?
Tom's gonna take you.
They're right.
Hey, I just work here.
But you're nobody bother you.
Fine. If it'll make you feel better, Pop.
Hey.
I'll see you tomorrow. Let me get my coat.
I'll wait for you outside. You okay?
I don't need anyone walking me home.
Hey, we were talking about meeting up tonight anyway.
I guess.
Quit worrying about what he's gonna think.
Not the point, Tom. He treats me like a kid sometimes.
Hey, I get it. He's protective. He's seen things.
So I have to walk her to her apartment. I thought you just...
You know, we gotta talk about
it. Bring her, but I guess, man.
Hey, I cook it, so I get to say where it goes.
Well, there's nothing that happens.
Well, maybe tomorrow's finally gonna be the day he fixes his own breakfast.
Well, that was just...
Only got so many hands here.
All right. So that is all? Okay, then. Any answer?
Yeah. Well, that for me?
Yeah, though it's not as much as last time.
It's enough. Nona thinks you're an angel.
The Dawn hates seeing food go to waste.
And this has got to be Tammy. Sarah told us all about you.
That right?
You're a famous race driver, Tom. Everyone talks about you.
Yeah, she's right. They do.
Well, anyways, don't let the cold in, Juliet. I'll see you at church.
All right. Have a great evening.
Night.
Buena noche, Tammy.
It's nice you do that.
That? Well, a lot of hungry people on this block.
Yeah. Well, it's a good night for a walk anyway.
I guess it
you
is still
self-killed on my account, Tom.
I try to avoid it.
That's all you got? You spend all this time with a lady killer like Sam Trapani, and the best line you got is good night for a walk anyways.
Well, it is, ain't it?
Yeah, I guess so.
So she starts oh, shit. What is happening?
Flowers for the lady, signora?
Nah, we're good.
Now I don't get flowers?
Will you let me take you on a real date and not some walk home for Luigi? Then you get the flowers.
That could happen. If Pop's not gonna stop me seeing one of yous, I think he knows anyway.
Luigi? Nah.
These guys have been creeps to me for weeks. But I didn't tell you as
so
I know.
So these are the guys
know.
The
I mentioned it to Dad this one time.
Server right there has been talking to Tom about...
So, yeah. He knows.
Huh. Well, I
same
guess
guys.
Means there's no problem with me.
If he did, you wouldn't last long. I know what happened to all the other guys I dated. I helped hide the bodies.
So now we are.
I've been trying to keep you safe, Tommy Angelo, all this time.
Let's go someplace. Tomorrow night, maybe. The pictures, maybe. You can get your flowers.
That'd be good.
Ah.
Oh, hey there, darling. You stepping out on us?
Piss off.
Don't cast the kitten doll face. We'll let your boyfriend watch. What do you say?
We going to have trouble here.
Trouble started back when you tried to steal our girl, Chief.
You saps aren't careful. You'll end up in wooden overcoats. Last chance to walk away.
We ain't frails. We know who you work for. Salieri might have been the big six when he was younger, but he's all washed up now. It's only a matter of time before Morella punches his ticket.
Yeah, I don't know about that.
Or anyone else. Not for this.
Well, then let's see what you got, cake eater.
Oh.
What are you doing, sweet cheeks?
Back off!
Oh, what's up, man? What's up? What's up?
Get away from me!
Twist like used weights on that greaser.
Oh, holy shit, bro. What's up, man? What's up? What's up? Takedown. Bam. Bro, Mike, it's so easy to literally avoid these guys, bro. Oh, my. Oh, you're. Oh. You're cooked. Get out of here. Bro, he has a knife, this guy. And I'm gonna take that. I'm gonna see if I can take that knife. Can I? Oh yeah, I can. Okay.
Get away from her.
Holy shit.
Tommy.
Oh my god. Oh, I want some of it too.
Hope you're better than your friends.
Oh my god. I'm getting good. I'm getting better. Oh my god. Bam.
That's what I got. Son of a bitch.
Oh my god, he's done. Bozo's down. Okay, come on.
You got a good right hook. I'll give you that. You're bleeding. Come up to my place. I'll take a look. Well, you gonna come in and take a load off, or what?
I wonder when you'd invite me up.
The bank's closed, slugger. I'm just gonna patch you up, is all. Now go sit down on the couch, roll up your sleeve. I'm getting my sewing kit. Doesn't look too bad. You need something for the pain?
No, I'm fine.
You don't have to do that.
What?
I can see it fucking hurts, Tom. You want to pretend it, don't go ask Polly to staple you up.
What do you get?
Compliments of the Don.
He can use that, I guess.
Take another. You gonna grin and bear this?
Yeah, I'll be okay.
Good. Because I don't need the little old lady next door complaining at the super about all the racket.
Just be quick about it, will ya?
It's gonna take as long as it takes. The sloppier the stitch, the uglier the scar.
That right. You stitched up a lot of fellas.
Just my father. Mal would really go after Luigi sometimes. He got pretty good at ducking dinner plates. So one day she stabbed him with her knitting needle. Right through the hand.
What for?
Because she was an ugly, jealous drunk. There. Not my best work, but it'll hold.
The scar would be something to remember you by, if nothing else.
You're staying over. Can't have you stumbling through the neighborhood pie-eyed. Not when them hoods are out looking for you anyways.
Yeah, okay. You got an extra blanket or something?
No. And the heat's out.
I hope though.
So that was it. Chapter complete. We're gonna go on to another one. Better get used to it. Same year, 1932.
This can't stand.
Sarah's
meeting
okay,
already.
I took care of it.
She started working here before she could see over the bar. I don't have a daughter of my own, Tom. I'd do anything for Luigi's little girl.
So would I. We all would.
That's right, boss. Anything for Luigi and Sarah.
Do those bastards think this is fucking Luna Park or something? I'll rip them apart with my own hands.
Our business is protection. But who's gonna pay up when they learn we can't even protect one of our own as she walks home from work?
So what do you want us to do?
Salieri's right.
Teach these boys a lesson. Break every bone in their bodies, put them in wheelchairs, bust their faces up so bad even their mothers can't look at them without screaming.
We know where they're holed up.
My friend on the force says we should start looking into Chinatown.
Then Big Biff will.
Well, that's a solution right here.
Tommy, go to Vinny, get us some gear. Meet me at Biff's place.
Yeah, okay.
Leave these. And hopefully I can get a better gun.
I want everyone to know we do not allow mad dogs to run wild in our neighborhood.
You got it, boss.
Here we go. Time for some action here.
Still be on our turf.
I'll check the neighborhood. Make sure they're gone when you see Biff. Good hunt.
Yeah, same. Okay, so when you're done with Vinny, come find me in Chinatown.
Sure.
Let's go bust some heads.
God, Paul is my favorite character in this story. Definitely. So I'm gonna go to Vincenzo and get some gear here. Here we go. Let's just hopefully there's something good.
Here for some heaters, Tom. Nah, I'm already going and healed.
Oh, okay.
Me.
So he already got a better gun here. So more ammo.
I don't want to pull this.
Ammunition.
Pissing our own street. There's something to bust sets. That's all we need. Sam turned over some guy's warehouse and,
oh.
Autographed by Babe Ruth himself, the guy said. I mean, that's horse shit, but they bust heads. The punks won't have time for questions.
So, I'm pretty sure we already have a melee weapon, but I guess, man. We pick up more. The one we had suddenly disappeared, I guess. Let's just go ahead. Meet Polly in Chinatown. Yeah, I'm gonna select a car here. Yup. Here we go.
Now, a news report on the rising crime figures and the reaction from the governor's mansion. The numbers still state in black and white that crime is on the rise all over the state. Many commentators are blaming the rise in
I can see it's the nicest car in the game.
Racketeering and other gangsterism on the economic downturn and resulting social deprivation. In the greater Lost Heaven area last year, there was a sharp increase in the number of gang-related incidents, and the chief of police was moved to...
Oh my god, bro. Yeah, it's raining. It's raining outside. The weather isn't always the best. It's most of the time not the best in this game so far.
Otherwise, he said, there can be no dispute that times are hard for many. Jobs are fewer and farther between.
There you go.
But that simply is no reason to bite one's thumb at the rule of law.
What the hell are you doing, bro?
Come on, it went through. Why Biff moved into this dump, I'll never know.
Give him a break. He's in love. I like it anyways.
Problem with you, Tom, you always soften things.
Here we go.
Here, you fat bastard. What are you doing?
What the hell are you saying?
To see ya. All right, Biff. We got business.
Upstairs. Please. So, what's the beef?
Need some information. Got some jokers causing trouble. They mess with Luigi's daughter.
Plenty of hoods around. You got any more?
One of them's a weasel, named Billy. Pals with a prissy chump and a boozer with a bald head.
Right, right. I know. They're set up in the old service station a block over. Some gear every now and then. Small time.
That's why I need to come to you, Biff. You're good with small time.
Out the back, cross the street. You'll find them there.
Thanks. See you around.
Hey, Paul. About that dough?
Relax. Just waiting for my guy to come through. It'll be next week. Just sit tight.
All right. So we need to find out where they hang out.
What was that back there? You and Biff got something going on.
Guy I know is bringing in a shipment of suits. Classy ones. Mexico.
You getting suits from Mexico?
No, idiot. The suits are boosted from a lockup downtown. The tailor is from Mexico. Originally, anyways, he lives in Holbrook.
Did Don know about this?
Yeah, I'll get his cut. You just keep this under your hat.
I guess I heard nothing.
You're gonna know these punks when you see them?
Yeah. No, I guess if I don't, all we gotta do is find the other guys in Chinatown who look like we do.
There it is.
Alright, bro, service station right there.
Here's how we do this. I walk in and start beating. Do the same. No shooters.
Oh, so no guns yet. So there's a lot of fights, you know, either with hands or with melee weapons at best. We had like what, one gunfight? Thought I held my.
Tell me the nicest ass I've ever seen in my life.
Yo.
Oh, Billy, it's the guy from the other night.
We gotta go.
Oh my god. Right up his face.
Come get him. Right here.
Get
him.
Get him.
This is why you don't.
God. Oh. A second round. Second round. I was just... I'm gonna take that knife, by the way. I'm pick it up.
This'll hurt.
Once I'm done with this guy. Yeah, you're done. Where's the knife? Yeah. Pick up the knife.
Over the fence, Tom, before they get away.
Oh, bro, I can't run?
go north, you go south.
What?
I go up, you go through there.
Okay, there.
Open the freaking door, bro. Oh, bro, he's gonna need some help, isn't he? What the hell is happening? Oh, wait. I have to go up. Bro, are you dying, bro? Bro, I mean, they won't die. I need to clear this guy. I need to clear this guy. So there is gunfights at the end. Supposed to be with melee weapons, but now it became gunfights. Oh my god, nothing. Reload? Holy shit. Okay, now I'm gonna need a weapon right here. I'm gonna need something. Yeah. Holy shit. Yeah. So first things first, I'm going to need to walk in right there. I'm going to need to walk in directly, take the gun away from this guy. But, god damn. Die. Okay. Is that Polly? That's Polly. Yeah, I'm taking the gun here. I'm taking the gun. Oh! Holy shit. Okay, he's dead. Reload. Holy shit. Okay.
Clear path to Billy Tom. We get to that
clear path. Oh, holy shit. Bro, are you gonna die already, bro? Okay, bro. Give me that. Give me that already. Catch up to Billy. You got anything here? Come on. Oh. Holy shit. Exposing myself here. Are you gonna die already, bro? Come on. Reload. What the hell is happening with Polly, bro? Is somebody not dead? Holy shit. Let's go. Reload. Here we go.
Johnny, get down!
Oh, come on. Holy shit.
Shit, we gotta get to a car, Tom!
Yep, we got to. Here we go. Chase.
Come on, we can't lose him.
Four is horrible. Bro, it takes so much time to...
Go careful, Tom. The road's a river. Don't worry, I got this. You're in for it now, boys.
Oh, no. Yeah, this road... don't let them escape. Yeah, I'm gonna need to take calculated turns right here.
We cleaned them out! Come on, you're better than this!
Bro, it is very, very freaking hard. I have no clue how the hell they're not having any... Like, they're driving like nothing is going on. Yeah, you... Come on, here we go. Oh, get out of the way. What the hell are you doing? God, he sees us and after that does this.
You're sleeping at the wheel?
Holy shit. Holy hell. Can't let him escape. This car is just very, very freaking slow. Like, it takes so much time to get to top speed. Like, what the hell are we doing? Bro, get out of the way. Get out of the way. Holy shit, I'm doing so bad in this mission. I don't know how the hell they are still, like, very, very freaking close from us.
Son of a bitch just wrecked himself. Well, they're not walking away from that.
Well, they died.
Go on a poppy top.
No, wait. Next. I don't wanna fucking die, man.
Christ, Tom. You can't feel sorry for these animals. A guy like this would plug you if you give him the chance. You gotta pull the trigger without thinking.
Him too.
Yes, I'm out. This one's finished too.
Well, these guys killed themselves. I think you know. Oh, he had a cigarette.
Oh, Christ, Tom. Snap out of it. You remember what those guys wanted to do to Sarah?
Yeah. Just,
Hey. Let's get out of here before the bolts show up, huh?
Alright, chapter complete. That's the end of the video here. Subscribe if you're new, click the like button, comment down below your thoughts, boys. And, I'll see you guys in the next one. A little bit of fighting there. A little bit more fighting. It's getting a bit spicier, you can say. So, that is nice right there.